Where today, as you know, I'm going to. Wait, what? Hold up. I think I didn't press continue on that, but what are we gonna do today? I'm going. Luckily, yeah, I just realized. Alright, so we lost by the Golden Truth because of my teammate. He was very bad. I should never tagged him in, but. What? Alright. I think he should go first and then he should tag me because he's very terrible. And he needs to learn how to do some WWE. He's like Ellsworth. I think Ellsworth is better than him. So, right now we're gonna go against Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns. Alright. So, use a foreground object during your match. So, you cannot until you want at least one. Ooh. Look at this. Wow. So, we're gonna play like four matches today because it didn't count. Because, hold up. But we gotta wait after this. Look at them. So, what are we gonna do is, what we're gonna do right now is,
your reign is over, folks. This is SmackDown. We're live, and I just hope this arena has built the code, because this crowd is rocking this place back and forth. We got one of the best lineups in WWE history, so stay tuned.
So,
looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile.
So
sit tight for singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite versus a formidable opponent.
Wow. Ooh, Seth Rollins is Randy Orton. I want to see that. Ooh. So, Kevin Owens defeated Dolph Ziggler. Now it's our turn against...
Up next, we'll see two teams, Hironic, and it's happening right here. We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opposition, to say the least. I'm not a big fan of either one of these teams. I don't care who wins.
Because we're bad in the Raw. We're very bad in against the Golden Truth. All right. No, that was Dean Ambrose, okay. Snake ears.
We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot. It's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
Oh, yeah, nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
But regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
So our team is
toss to the outside, like yesterday's garbage. Talk us through what's
we're garbage, bro.
And a tag team being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
He's looking good right now, Michael. If he can keep the action to his half of the ring, these guys have a heck of a chance.
We're looking at a tag team right now that's primed to be one of the best in all of sports entertainment.
Hitting my arm right there. So...
Dean Ambrose can go stride for stride with any superstar in WWE, no matter how big or small. Ambrose launches a frenzied assault on opponents that combines brawling, air assaults, and submissions.
What makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an opponent is that Dean Ambrose is one of the most unconventional superstars we've ever seen. No one knows what he's going to throw at any opponent next.
Good question.
He plants him down with authority.
Where's the ring ring in the corner? Indeed. Not that corner, but whatever. Oh, just put the move there.
You witness this type of physicality and wonder if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here.
So now we're going to ring ring, double team stuff. Ooh, it's a double team.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas.
No kidding, that really hurt my back.
No, he landed on the canvas, which would hurt super bad. He went too good. He went out. He went out to battle. Right?
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
You can suck.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
We're in CC's down. Man, get up, you idiot.
And that one hurt his hand.
Dean Ambrose's range of skills certainly venture into the unusual. But the attacks and strategies helped Ambrose become the longest reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history in WCW and the NWA. Expanding the repertoire of that move.
Freaking garbage.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. His tag team match can get out. Oh, quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease. Leading attack to the top of the head. You know, Dean Ambrose looks a little unhinged, and I won't argue that. But when you see Ambrose dismantle his opponents with speed, high-flying attacks, and all sorts of violence, there's no doubt that there's definitely a method to his madness.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's setting up. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie.
Here's a cover. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
He wants back in this match in the worst way.
Moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Ooh, oh, here I go. Okay, now I'm going to go around. No, it's a reversal.
Does he have his eyes open?
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
It's
going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Dean Ambrose looking a little uneasy here. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch. But at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now. This competitor certainly knows the value of being bold.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope you can get a doctor out here. That's it. He's out. Jeez. He's got to get himself together here. We know what this is. Oh, my gosh.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Stupid one.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. What's Dean Ambrose here?
He's done. He's fine. He just missed a step. That's all.
Here's a cover. And a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
Right. This guy's resumed. He's not even beat down yet. I like what I'm seeing here from Dean Ambrose.
No, Dean Ambrose doing really well.
I can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Look at those eyes. He's on his heels. Dean Ambrose has decided to go ahead here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Shut the doors of the Ambrose Asylum once and for all. And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
All right.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. He's making a statement here with this attack. Strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He's showing no signs of letting up. Not this. He's looking at it again. Oh, lights out. This fool's in a world of hurt now. Good grief.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Look at him out there reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Roman Reigns makes the tag.
He's tapping Roman. He's tapping Roman. I'm going to get down here.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE.
With that, the crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
He anticipated that move perfectly. This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
And Michael, he clearly loves using his finisher. It's just too bad it hasn't actually finished anything for him here tonight.
Guys, if I'm him, I'm putting my finisher on ice. It clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight.
High knee. Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
Looking to catch him off guard. Looking to steal on there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. One of the best in the business.
Look, that's it. He's out.
Check that out.
Good grief. Okay, he stumbled a bit, but he's all right. Nothing big.
He goes for the quick pin attack.
Count, right? Count.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count.
You're right, he made it look easy.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Hey, he's going for it again. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
This is insane.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got it.
Oh no, he kicked out.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Wow. He's getting too good in this.
I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
The head bending at a weird angle.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two. Yeah, we're doing pretty good now.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Is it just finished?
Watch out!
Oh.
Oh, look at the emotion! One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
I think everyone knows how that must feel. Off the top rope. Where else but in the WWE?
He thinks he has it.
I wish it to be
how much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's on the defensive now. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
But there is no quit this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Well, if he's going to do it, now might be the time to whip out something bold, Cole. I'm sensing a pattern.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same
right,
thing.
So I don't know what's doing this.
Now,
so I think
it's totally disrespectful. Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it. Whoa! He's measuring. Dean Ambrose delivering crippling punishment. That's good.
We got a call.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And the ref sees the tag.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. By the looks of things, this match is all but over.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this.
What a move! Oh, well, that's it! Oh, we could be seeing the fall of the Roman Empire!
Here he goes for the win!
Let's do this! Two!
Three!
What a win!
Yes! Yes, we won. We won. We won, my friend. Wow. That's crazy.
Here are your winners, the Prince Christian Silva.
Yeah.
And the player.
It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win. And if that match is expected here tonight, we are in for one amazing evening.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, wow, folks. We're just getting started. Right there.
I was so scared that we were going to, the man actually did it this time. He didn't even want us to pick up.
One match is in the books and we're on to the next.
Right.
Singles action on tap right now. We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.
My cannon was by, I don't know what happened. Ooh, John Cena defeated Sheamus. And Big Show defeated. So, he said defeated Bo Dallas. Mike Henry defeated Alberto Del Rio. Big Show defeated Diego. Finn Balor defeated Kane. John Cena defeated Sheamus. And Randy Orton defeated Seth Rollins. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Alright. Ooh, the Dudley Boys. Ooh, we're on 5 now. Darren Young. Ooh, the New Day. The White family, they're all the way down. Ooh, this is your t-shirt sales. These sales will go up based on how popular you are and how often you change your signature t-shirt. If you don't want to change your t-shirt regularly, then you'll begin to lose popularity. If you change your t-shirt, so, I'm gonna change my t-shirt. So, back. Ooh. I might save all that for. Ooh. Move thief. I'm buying that. I have no choice. Alright. So. So, yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Teamwork. I'm getting some teamwork. So I'm gonna put them to level 3. Alright. So our teamwork is done. Oh, yeah, there's a lot of managers. Those are a lot of managers. Most of them. Everybody. Oh, I thought that was Summer Rae. I never knew Eva Marie was a heel, and then. I never knew Natalya was a heel either. And I never knew Summer Rae was a heel out of everyone, Naomi was a heel. Paige is a heel? Wait, Paige is a face? What? Paige is a face? Nikki Bella's a face? Carmella's a face? I don't know anything about Carmella. I know Bailey, of course she will be a face. But, dang, you know that. Sorry that I was quiet. I was trying to make my shirt. So, it's been a while since I've been talking. So I don't even know what I'm gonna say. But, so, let's see if my shirt is actually working. Let's see if my shirt, like, I don't know if it has a design or something. All right. So if I put it so I don't even know how to change the shirt, so let me see. So let me go to attire. So if I make the color right here, I don't know if it will work at all. So let's go to the line. No, the shadow looks nice. It actually looks nice on it. Alright, now let's make another. So where's that tornado? There we go. So put it to the back right here. So put it to you. So drop shadow. All right, so we're gonna wait. Let's just keep waiting. Yeah. gotta wait. How do I do these t-shirts? Back. All right, it's the Dudley Boys. Do I have to keep watching this? There's the entrance there, bro.
We aim to please here, folks. This is Raw. Forget about all that other nonsense. Right now, it's time for Raw. We've got the usual full house, and we are ready to get this party started. Not sure you can hear me with this capacity crowd letting loose, but we're about ready to kick this thing off. How about that match card, huh? Stay tuned for all the action. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Singles match on tap next. We have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
This is me and him. Wow. All right.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have one of our breakout talents. In a match for the record books.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Alright, so it's me and Dudley over here.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Toggles to what Silva is thinking right now. What does Bubba Ray Dudley need to do to win tonight?
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
I agree. Each one of these guys know what they need to do. It's just a matter of which one of them can get it done.
His chest may be black and blue after this. He's on the defensive here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary right, considering it came from your mouth, there. JBL.
Well, I'm just gonna keep
ouch, the heck that's gonna hurt.
Bob Dudley. Alright, he reversed that, so. Fine. Ooh, wait, hold on. Who is he?
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Too late.
Ow! That was a serious shot there! Bummer dumping with the offense.
Yeah.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Bubba Ray Dudley gets dropped.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
You don't see that move every day. He looks a bit off his game here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
The small in the back is absorbing a great deal of punishment here.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
Clearly on a mission here. Bubba Ray, he's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease. He saw that one coming. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. That rung his bell.
So damaging.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Legal or not, that may be the most effective move in all of sports entertainment.
Stop it.
Bubba Ray Dudley is looking in.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people.
Heads up! Nice reversal there. Look at this. This could be it. Alabama slam. Ouch.
Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it.
Oh, my gosh.
Finisher. This match might be over.
What a good finisher.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got
and a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, man, off the ribs.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. This guy's a machine.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's really zeroing in on the chest now.
Yeah, he's going to have a pirate's dream soon. A sunken chest. His opponent to the limit. This may settle the score right here.
What a move. Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match,
now that's how you make a statement.
Oh, gosh. I don't even want to see what's next. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Skip on that.
Here's your winner, the Prince.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Uh-oh, trying to put him. That's it. He's done.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Hang on. Well, thanks for coming. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
Who's that guy over there? Well, guys, that's going to be...
And there's some more emotion on display.
I might just put it over more and then... I don't know, I think I might still put on this broadcast. This is next video, I'm not going to use my mic. Alright? So, see you guys later. Bye. Oops. Wrong one.